you've ever heard that exercise can give you energy, this is the basis of that statement, right? Many people, in fact, myself for many years thought, okay, I definitely have to sleep well in order to have energy and focus. That's absolutely true. Still true. Will always be true. I should maybe have some caffeine, be hydrated, you know, well nourished, all this stuff in order to have the energy to exercise. But it's also true that exercise gives us energy. And this is how it gives us energy. When we move our body, the adrenals release adrenaline, and the adrenaline acts through two different so-called parallel pathways within the body. But again, it doesn't cross the blood-brain barrier. So then there's a series of what we call signaling relays or circuit relays up to the locus coeruleus. And then a sort of analog, it's different, but an analog to epinephrine, norepinephrine, is released within the brain. And lo and behold, we have elevated levels of both bodily energy and brain energy and focus that we can devote to that exercise, but also to the learning that comes after that exercise. So the next time you're feeling a little tired and you don't want to work out, remember, exercise gives you energy through the pathways that I just described.